Under 30 seconds to play. Pankin. Now it is Gallagher. Gallagher with a shot and he scores! Jon Gallagher with 17 seconds to play has given Notre Dame the lead and in all likelihood the win over the number two team in the country. Well, the last time the Irish played at home against UConn, Gallagher scored the game winner in overtime, and it looks like he's done it again here. This guy is clutch.